to show her actual letters, copies of them, saying, how do we kill these black subhuman weeds? Those are quotes. We pose as liberals, we buy off the black leadership. And they worked out plans to have the black leadership always stir blacks and whites up against each other, pose as their friends, Jesse Jackson, Al Sharpton, on the MSNBC, trendy channel. Again, real racists like Margaret Singer are like, I love you, black. Behind the scenes, murder them, murder them. And again, I come out and cover this, and I've seen folks that saying they're black on my YouTube channel, and I point out this Trayvon Martin thing is a media hoax. The whole event's a hoax. Whatever the truth is, it's a hoax to get us fighting with each other. And they're like, I knew you were a racist. Good then. Go ahead, okay? Go have a couple more abortions. Kill some black babies. I'm the bad guy. You're the people buying in to the New World Order's propaganda, and the women are the ones buying in to hating their men and thinking they're getting a leg up on somebody watching MTV they think's their friend. And men that think it's cool to act like idiots all day and act like fools because the TV shows tell them to. You're idiots too. It's time for everybody to get wise to this propaganda, and I'm sick of it.